At least they fixed the, well, not I don't know if I should say fix, but he can't steal your talons or charms anymore. So.
Book of combos.
Yeah.
That's good.
He can only steal consumable items, pretty much.
No, that's annoying, yeah. But, you know, still better than this shit here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because that's the worst thing in this, where when you do something that's like 5,000 or something.
Yeah.
5,000!
Oh, you did not fucking bite me, you bastard. Get it.
So Plum Daimyo is first.
Oh, we know where he is.
Yeah.
On the crab altar.
Guess who? The crab.
Man, that purple sharpness looks so sexy.
Oh, you're breaking out the Camellia's longsword.
Yeah. I actually had enough money to upgrade it, but I just forgot about it.
You got purple too, don't you? With that sharpness plus one?
Nah.
Oh.
It's still white.
Oh. Pfft.
I don't think it goes up to purple till next time.
It's a big long damage.
Mm-hmm.
I ran over and just...
shit.
Don't make me flinch. Come on, he's just a giant enemy crab. I'm gonna hit him on his weak point for massive damage.
Yeah.
Oh man.
You know, this is based on ancient Japanese history.
Really? I never knew that.
Never knew.
Oh, nice. Oh, ooh, I like that. Not the water thing, but the infinite stamina.
Yeah.
The butt! Oh good, nobody's there.
That's one of the reasons why I love this hunting horn so much. It's one of my favorites, actually.
Damn. Nice.
He's getting
breaking his legs.
He's getting a fucking Brooklyn. Here, let me add to the Brooklyn.
We're stepping off his toes.
Yeah. Open my toes.
My toe. Step on my coins again. Piece of trouble.
Woo!
Mount up! There it is, mounting up. Look.
Said that.
I can't take it. I can't handle the shit.
That was perfect timing. Oh, he's dead.
And he fucking dies right after that. Oh. Hey. That's great.
Where's Gipsaros start? Is it in, was that two?
It's either gonna be in the nest, or it's gonna be off to the side on the west.
Ooh, that's not the area, over here.
Could spawn in fight at the bottom.
Oh, this is great. Well, we can get to five straight from two, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I get chill
here. Check this area over here.
Oh, wait.
I have a feeling it's gonna be here.
I kind of remember him spawning here too, but not 100% sure. What is that? Oh, Kelby.
We have the balloon here, anyway. So.
Oh, there's a Bofango here? Where? I saw you, bitch. Oh, there you go.
You're kicking his ass?
He's dead. Little bastard. Disappear! There we go.
And
he's not in here.
I don't see him landing here either.
Not here either.
Wait, I thought there was a balloon in here.
Oh, yeah. There it is.
He's in the cave.
Oh, fucking figures. Oh, I'm right outside of it. Yep, there he is, walking around looking stupid. No, Dickweed. Fuck, he left.
Oh,
God
shit.
Damn it.
And he flew up. He's probably going to the shore. Does he go there?
No, I have no idea with this guy.
Wait, climbing the thing with the Vespoids. I'm just going to take the long way.
Oh, he's here.
Oh, he flew up?
Yeah, he's landing.
Oh, he landed and spit on me.
Yeah, he just started spitting immediately.
On purpose, too.
Damn. Damn, I forgot his legs are mad armor.
Yeah. You gotta hit him in his tail.
God. Okay, I rolled under it.
Damn.
What?
Huh? Did he cancel that?
Wasn't he going to do the flash bomb?
Yeah, he's about to, yeah.
He-Man. I think he stole something. Oh, no, he didn't.
I hate when he does that shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, fuck.
Damn, I was behind him and... Oh, man.
Oh, he stepped on my toe. My... Damn it.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, he spits toxic poison. I forgot about that.
Yeah, man. Spitting the... That's scary.
God damn it. Oh, he stopped him. Nice. Come on, you fucker.
What the fuck? What the fuck did you do there?
Look at you trying to get away, but you like cancel it.
He does that shit all the time.
Oh shit. Stop it.
No. Oh yes. Nice. His head. Ooh. Perfect.
Fake dead already?
I think he's really dead.
Yeah, his icon head. Thing.
Yeah.
I think it's grayed out. Okay.
Indian, she spawns on the beach, right?
I'm pretty sure.
Mm-hmm. I'm surprised he died this fast.
We have attack up high. Stacked.
True. Well. 1700.
Yeah, that's why he died so fast.
1497,
oh,
we may.
That is nice.
I'm dead.
My shit just dropped back down to the regular.
Yeah, the icons are gone.
I didn't get to see my boost.
That's when, was that Flute Expert or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
But it's useful.
It extends it by a minute, I think.
Mm-hmm.
$14.66, huh? $15.34 now.
More powerful.
Here comes her ugly ass. Oh, she's so fucking ugly in this game. Looking like Wishmaster. Looks just like that nigga in this game.
It's like a green turd just descended from heaven.
Yeah.
So probably somebody higher up to do that shit.
Man, it looks like Raytheon. Whiffed.
This is a big raving. Her voice is like deep.
Mm. Oh, Mega's lagging for me.
Yeah, you're teleporting too.
Wow, a Hermitar walked over here and died. I didn't even know he was over here until he died.
It's like I'm dead.
That's what she's about to say too.
Yeah.
She's gonna fucking Brooklyn. She's just frozen for me.
Yeah, she like blew a fireball and was just like chilling.
Oh, she's teleporting. Oh, I'm lagging bad.
Yeah, it's lagging a bit.
Okay, she's dead.
Yeah.
Well, that happened. That quest happened.
Yeah, I guess that was in fact a Raytheon.
A worm. Then. There we go.
You would think because they're the original three, they would have tried to make them look better in this game, but they look like absolute shit.
Yeah.
Whereas the newer monsters look better than them.
Yeah, I think they just ported them over from Freedom.
Yep.
Is that shell spot?
Even in Portal Third, man, Gold Raytheon look like shit Raytheon. Her colors, anyway, is so blech.
Like, brown Raytheon.
Yeah. Straight vomit.
Shit.
Yeah, exactly. High defuglination.
Pretty much. That is a lot of stuff.
Look at this, though. She gives me a ruby.
Wait, majestic horn?
Huh?
That's from shit. Yeah, Plum. Diablos.
Yes, I just used one of those. Yes, give me that.
Oh, yeah, I got one, too.
No. A Dragonite or.
Oh, well, yeah, okay, I love that.
I would have brought the paddle, but Narga, it's not just doesn't work out against him.
Pointless.
I like using it on Hypnocatrice, like that one quest where you fought 10 of them.
Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Chop and look who gets the secret spot. Not
wait, there. Who's first? Oh wow. DC Aubrey.
All right, I'm almost there.
Something to take note when you get in the secret spot, just turn left.
Nokuchi stood here and lit a box twice in a row.
And then he looked around. So I got like so many free hits on him, it's not even funny.
Nice. Oh! That not Velocipede, that Genprey jumped on his back and then like died.
Ooh. Why is there a Genprey here?
Yeah, there's one of those in a...
No!
Little fuck.
I didn't know he put you to sleep.
He hit me with the splash of it.
Oh, that shit.
I thought I was outside the range, but apparently I wasn't.
Oh, damn, that stupid tail. Yeah, that's the one that's annoying when he spits
out. Oh, come on.
Oh, shit. Alright, I got us.
Oh shit!
Madden, you got me.
Oh, somebody hit Fox.
Oh,
where are you?
Oh, hang on, I got you. Trying to get down that Brooklyn.
Oh, he's on the ground again. Oh. He's probably gonna die soon anyway.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
That's right, I was dead.
He's on the ground again! Jeez!
Make it a third time? Oh no, he's just
yeah. This
die.
Is permanent. This is permanent ground right here. Ground.
Oh, why did I use a potion? God.
We definitely stepped on his toes.
Where does Emerald spawn? Is it near here?
Is it here? Or is it the?
It's either gonna be here or the one to the west. I think.
Well, I'm standing here because I'm eating. So.
I'll head to the west. Someone want to cover the cave, just in case?
I don't think... I really don't think he spawns there. I'd be kind of surprised.
Oops. Dun, dun, dun,
dun. Oh, this is the cat shrine, okay. Hey, you can disappear now.
Mm-hmm.
Get out. Oh, I crit with that kick. Yeah.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, he's right here.
Oh, this is a big one.
Yeah. Oh. He pointed his ass towards me.
You don't want to be around that.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
You fucking dick.
That was instant.
Oh, I got something for him.
Uh-oh. John, there's something for you.
Yeah.
Oh, do you have a peaceful plan?
Yeah.
No! He farted on me when he raged. Fuck.
Kind of hard to see, but it's right here.
Oh, wait. I forgot that this game doesn't tell you when someone puts down a trap.
He's doing a triple rush?
Yeah. Hey, come here.
If I remember correctly, he's gonna fart when he comes out of there, isn't he?
Oh!
Okay. You ain't gonna make it.
Damn, that's your kidding.
Mm-hmm. Grimy bastard.
Oh, it's because he was in rage mode.
Oh, he farted after that! Damn, I forgot about that. Get off! You grimy fuck.
I roll right into it.
I forgot he farts with everything when he rages.
Oh, damn.
Yeah.
Oh no, don't teleport.
Ooh, that would be bad.
He's gonna fart.
Look out.
On purpose, dude.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Oh shit. I got one last luck pattern.
What the fuck is he doing? He's looking back and forth like the guy from the video.
Yeah. That's exactly what he was doing.
On purpose, dude.
Get him! Mount up!
Yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, nice.
Nice.
So dramatic when he fucking... He's gonna fart with this too, isn't he?
I think he was raged. Oh, damn.
Oh, there it is! Oh, my God!
Gosh, you get so much air from that. I think you need air after that.
Yeah, most definitely. Ooh. Yes, I got it. Yes.
Oh, there goes the mushroom.
I didn't get it. I thought I got it. I ran right through the cloud. Whatever.
Oh, yeah. That. No more mushrooms. How did I not get hit by that?
Watch out for the fart.
Yeah. Backed up with the quickness.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, thanks for tripping me.
Nice throwing it. Ugh.
Good damn. I almost rolled into that shit.
Oh, you killed him.
I'm dead.
Like you hit each other at the same time.
Burr. Can you imagine if he did that at the end?
Oh my god.
Yeah. He does a punch and then a fart.
They just had to let that go.
Voids his bowels.
I said they void their bowels.
Oh, Narga starts up. Oh.
Over here. His regular area.
Oh shit.
Alright.
Now we're not gonna hear that for him. Oh,
we're gonna hear the Nigga Kuga theme, which is also hot.
Yep.
Oh, there is cats here.
Yeah. Some trying to steal something from me.
Want to steal something from me, you little prick?
On purpose, too.
Oh, here we go. Oh, there he is. A while for his music to start up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Doing like the spotted music for a little bit.
Son of a bitch. Oh shit.
Already?
Yeah.
Oh.
Should I bother with his tail?
No.
No. I guess you could try to break the head off.
Oh, fuck, oh shit.
Oh yeah, I got hit by the dust. Oh man.
Yep.
I think.
Same here.
Should he talk it? Okay, thanks.
It's Tony Hawk.
Damn, oh. He hasn't stopped.
Man, I missed doing that.
Jesus, that hit me?
That tail hit my side.
Good lord, it's massive.
Look at his walking damage. Look at that.
Yeah, I know. It's so annoying.
All he did was fucking hop while swinging his tail. Mm-hmm. It's so dumb.
That's from hammering his tail. Nice.
Whoa.
Nice touch.
Come on, man. Let me hit you. Fuck. Spending most of the fight dodging. You take damage from his tail when it's not even spiked? Really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
The fuck? How do we ever progress through this game? How are we doing it right now? Oh my god.
I put a shock trap down.
Okay. Is he going to it?
No.
Oh, what the
fuck? That hit! Look where I'm at! Oh my god. Are you fucking serious?
He just wants to fight Fox.
Oh god, he's gonna hit me.
I don't have a life powder.
He's doing it on purpose too.
Okay then. Okay.
Come on, man. Oh, he went for Kyle.
Yeah.
Because I was in the middle of healing.
There we go.
Let's break that healing.
Oh. Sorry. Fuck on that KO.
Oh.
Okay.
He's about to do something.
It's like, you guys are gonna get it now! Oh.
Gee.
Damn it.
Yeah, we should have been saying that when we were getting farted on.
Oh my god, I should have said it when he hit me with the massive fart. I
yeah. Like, yeah, when you're flying through the air. Oh, damn.
Oh, man.
Why didn't... Oh, damn it. Why didn't we think of that?
Right, I know. We always think of this shit, like, afterward.
We always think of the shit afterward.
On purpose, too.
Mm-hmm.
We die. I don't remember what the last epic is. I think it's an arena one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there's still not another one?
Yeah, mm-hmm. There's one more. And then, Lao.
No, it's both crabs, I think, and then something else.
Yeah. Something like that.
Well, two Narga, for instance.
No heavenly. Although I don't know if this quest is the best for that. Maybe.
Who knows?
Go away! Shit! I don't give a damn about no train of battle.
Oh man, we're wide awake
makes
now.
Sense.
But...
Yeah, it makes sense actually, because if you taunt him, all he'd do is struggle.
Yeah. Exactly. Struggle to get to the final destination.
I don't need this armor.
Oh, look, his ass is all up in the way. What's up, bitch? These motherfuckers hitting my toe!
He missed everyone.
Yeah, he did. He dropped the ass his butt immediately, though. God.
Wow.
Oh. Well, it's over.
Yeah. Have fun, Hermitar. Have nice fun in hell.
Look at this shit.
Get paralyzed again. Coming.
Guys, please.
Yeah. I'm a G-Rex monster. Rika's over here like, shit. You know, damn G-Rex monster. Get paralyzed again.
Yeah.
Not degree sharpness, I don't give a fuck. You've done it now!
Yeah, we killed you. That's what we did.
Oh. Hit his toe! He got one hit
his
in.
Toe. Hit his toe!
Yeah. Hit that. Just the first thing. And he got hit with the BPS, the Brooklyn Paddling Squad.
With a paddling squad now.
Oh my gosh.
Wait till we fight Yama and we get to upgrade these paddles.
Oh my god.
In this quest? That's lame.
Yeah, this is an epic one.
Oh yeah, they're one at a time. Yeah.
Alright, Blengong is next.
Blengong. Yeah.
Sierra. He's paralyzed. He's going. On purpose, too.
Yeah. Paralyzing me.
Paralyze his toe. Paralyze mine. He didn't get to mount up, man. He was on the ground the whole damn time.
Yeah.
Oh, this is a big bang.
Oh, he's gonna throw the earth! Oh, wow, he missed me.
Missed everyone.
I was right there in front of him when he did it. Oh, he's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Once he gets paralyzed, though, yeah.
He's trying to avoid it so hard. Look at him.
I'm out of here.
We don't care.
Oh, there it is.
There we go.
I warned you.
I want him to fall over it.
Oh, oh damn it.
Is there anything again?
No, just, come on. Just it up. Wow.
Hey, fall over.
Oh, shit. That's not fair, man. JBL, you guys from across the area. Oh, I thought he's paralyzed, damn it.
Yeah, I was hoping.
Wow, we missed him.
Oh, damn.
Slapping every fuck. He's fighting back.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
And just as I say that.
There it is.
You're paralyzed.
Or die. Or die.
Yeah, that was.
You're gonna hit me.
Out there.
Aw, oh, damn.
He hit you both. Damn. Hit.
Wait. Another Pokemon, that's right. Alright, Shogun's next. I don't know where he pops up, but. Yeah.
Wait.
Gang's all he.
Wait, oh, can we get bombs from these things?
Oh, yeah. Blows ass up.
Oh. Where's the gathering? Oh, right here, yeah. Oh,
yeah, we might even find a shock trap, I think, too. Easy shock trap.
Damn it. Large power bomb. Oh, yes.
No, I didn't get the large one.
No, stop giving me ration game. Come on.
I'm getting mini whetstones. This is bullshit.
Actually, they're called Spli. Ultra Pearl Bomb.
Okay, this spot sucks.
Yeah.
I got the small barrel bones. Damn it.
You guys are? Yeah.
The one there.
Damn it, I wanted to. Oh no, he's coming up now. Shit.
Oh yeah.
I got a large barrel bone.
Yes, I got one too. Yes, okay, I'm laying a trap.
Oh, I got another one.
Does that work?
Oh, I guess not.
Yeah, not for him. Aww.
Don't I have speed setup in this?
Lash!
Oh! Okay, lady traps. Oh, me lady traps. Lady bombs.
Oh.
Fuck. No!
It was already attacking.
Wait. Are we getting lame? Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh shit!
Shit! We should have laid him around him in a circle.
Oh yeah, damn it.
Shit!
Circle of bombs.
Like how he raised his arms up, like, what? What?
He's about to clap. The car wash clap.
Yeah, clap that. The car wash clap, yeah. And I'm gonna do him!
Oh,
Jack's telling us to mount up, so we doing it. Fuck.
Oh my god.
Every time he gets knocked over, he gets paralyzed. Look at his mouth, his steady move.
He can't move, he cannot move.
His toes. Oh shit.
I was trying to fight back.
Fucking Tatsumaki.
I'm not done.
Yeah, you can't freak his back.
Yeah. I'm going to carve it in.
Oh,
I didn't even know that was there. Is there another one?
No, I ran out.
Ah, damn.
What if I could get another one? Because I only picked up one.
I put that one down with a quickness.
Yeah.
You guys didn't even see me.
Did you get one?
Yep.
Woo-hoo.
Small one. Oh, we actually got spread out too.
Yeah. BPS.
Lower the green sharpness. Damn. It's going a little too ham there. Yeah, unfortunately.
Mouth next.
Boo.
So much fun.
Boo. Boo.
Such fun. Much excitement. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's so happy. Oh no.
Oh no.
This is gonna suck.
Yeah.